The news is that in Delhi, Congress is in third place with seats in single digits. Nobody is winning, and Delhi may face another election come May 2014 when there will be general election. The Aam Aadmi Party has done extremely well in denying BJP a majority. Elsewhere, BJP is winning hands down in Rajasthan, hands down in Madhya Pradesh, and will get a majority in Chhattisgarh. So it's a very bad morning for the Congress.